Right, not what I wanted to show you it on, but I'm going to show you how to use a T-bar. We're congering, but we caught a pollock. That's the way it goes. I think if you follow the down here, it's a bit closer here. So that's what you can see it was on. It was on the conger trace with a bit of mackerel head. All you're going to do is take the hook of the T-bar into the jaw, like that. And with your left hand, you're going to pull down, right hand up, and you bounce it. Basically, you bounce it off. And then I'll get the fish up for you now as well.